54-yarder from Seibert goes a long way for the drafted rookie to make the team. The reception and then yards after the reception. Chris Godwin, whom the Buccaneers are expecting a big season from, with the catch and then nice pickup afterwards. Eric Murray in on the tackle.
And Murray coming down from his safety position, just kind of overran that play a little bit, got stiff-armed, and could have been a game, could have stopped that for a play of for that. It's a very deep group, and every game we've watched in the preseason so far, and even all throughout training camp, they've been getting pressure on the quarterback continuously. It's going to be a nightmare for quarterbacks facing these guys this season.
Winston that time gets it away. Chris Godwin again.